I be that young rapping dude, might just trap with you. Coming with the thunder, baby, might just clap it through. I roll out in the morning light, whip that Harley bike.
We're back again for another body transformation video of the day. And today, imi-meet ko si Daryl, isa sa mga kaibigan ko at isa sa mga subscriber ko sa channel ko. At nagpapaturo siya kung ano yung mga dapat na i-workout ng isang lalaki. So I'm just going to teach him the basic compound movements na ginagawa sa gym. So ayun, watch out yung training namin. So thank you guys and see you at the gym.
It's a lovely day here in Singapore. At eto nga, medyo makulimlim siya. But nobody can stop us in working out. Nobody can stop us in doing what we want to achieve. So remember guys, when you do these things, when you do those things that you love to do, kahit umulan man o bumagyo, you keep doing it. Kahit na anong mangyari. So thank you guys for keep on supporting my channel. And I swerve and wish you would. I'm Timmy Turner, turned her to a carnivore. Now she treat me like a. You want to get better results in less time by doing these 5 compound exercises for a superior workout without spending hours in the gym. All these exercises will help you to build more muscle and lose fat in a short period of time. Our goal here is to build a weight training program composed of compound exercises. It took us 40 minutes to finish all our workout in the gym. But with that 40 minutes, it's not easy. It's really tough. And the first compound workout is the barbell row. Here is Daryl doing his warm-up set. He's not doing the proper correct form. I let him do his own first. Then here is my set with a 20 kg, total of 40 kg. Barbell rows are a full body compound exercise. They work your upper back, lower back, hips and arms. They build a stronger muscular back and bigger biceps. Barbell rows are one of the most effective assistance exercises you can do to increase your squat, bench press and deadlifts. And here's Daryl doing his barbell row with the weights. He's doing the correct form right now, but I think he can still do better. How to barbell row? Stand with your midfoot under the bar. Grab the bar. Unlock your knees. Lift your chest and straighten your back. Pull the bar against your lower chest. And slowly repeat it 12 times with 3 repetitions. And our next workout is a deadlift. Deadlift is one of the best exercises around period. Whether you want to build muscle, burn fat, increase athleticism, or focus purely on gaining strength, it's the one movement every lifter must do. But it only helps you out if you learn to do it right. Here you can see Daryl doing his warm-up set with a deadlift. And here is me going for my deadlift set. And I'm here going to teach you how to do the deadlifts. Now, walk to the bar. Stand with your midfoot under the bar. Grab the bar. Bend your knees. Lift your chest and straighten your back by raising your chest. Pull. Take a big breath while pulling. Hold it and stand with the weight. And that's how you do it. Do it with the 12 sets with 3 repetitions. And our next workout is the bench press. Bench press is a full body compound exercise. It works your chest, shoulders, and triceps. It's the most effective exercise to gain upper body strength and muscle mass. The bigger your bench, the bigger your chest. And here is Daryl doing his bench press with the 20 kg. He's doing it slowly and right. And on the next set, I'm going to show you how to do the bench press. You need to lie on the bench, grab the bar, unrock the bar, lower the bar to your mid chest, press the bar back up until your arms are straight. Do this with 12 repetitions and 3 sets.
you're going to build a bigger chest after this workout. As I said earlier, the bigger your bench, the bigger your chest. So the more weight you put on bench press, the more faster, the more bigger that you will build your chest. So on this set, I'm trying to attempt a 60 kg bench press. Our fourth workout is the overhead press. Overhead press is a full body compound exercise, and it is one of the best exercises to build strong muscular and healthy shoulders with bigger arms. And here is me going to show you how to do the overhead press. You just need to stand with the bar on your front shoulders and your hands next to your shoulders. Now grab the bar, press the bar over your head, lock your elbows at the top, and shrug your shoulders to the ceiling. Do this with 12 repetitions and 3 sets. And we are going to our final workout, and this is the squats. Squats works your whole body, and they also call this one the king of all exercises, because with this workout, it works more muscles and therefore more effective to gain overall strength and gain more muscle quickly. And I'm going to show you how to do the squats. Stand with the bar on your upper back. Squat down by pushing your knees to the side while moving your hips back. Break parallel by squatting down. Squat back up while keeping your knees out and chest up. Stand with your hips and knees locked at the top. So do this one with the 3 repetitions and 3 sets. And that's the 5 important compound exercises that you should be doing in the gym. Because you know what, guys? These exercises are very important. It works several muscle groups in your body. With this exercise, it will help you to build more muscle. It will help you to become stronger, and it helps you to lose fat than you expect before. And that's the end of our workout video.
And once again, I'm out.
I be that young rapping dude, might just trap with you, coming with the thunder, baby.